Here, February 2nd, 1887, 136 years ago today, Groundhog's Day is first celebrated in the United States. In Pennsylvania, if I just tell you the tradition, you're going to say, what's wrong with Americans? All right, so a groundhog, you hold it up, and if it sees its shadow, there's going to be 6 more weeks of winter. If it doesn't see its shadow, it's going to be 4 more weeks. What a strange tradition, but that started way back in 1887. I believe German immigrants brought this practice from Germany with them. The original ceremony was called Candlemas, and it was giving out candles to people to burn. This is, you know, way before electricity and things like that. And somehow it turned, it morphed into this rodent will predict the weather, which is absolutely ridiculous. But every year, Punxsutawney Phil in Pennsylvania will have the bright lights and thousands of people will watch him. And that's just the strangest thing I've ever heard of. Let's move on. Finally.